Clemson University has eliminated the paid option for student tickets. All orders already made were canceled. There will be a weighted lottery for full-time students. Seniors will receive the most tickets, followed by juniors, sophomores, and then freshmen. All tickets will be located in the upper deck on the south side of the stadium. Tickets will be digital, so if a student receives a ticket but cannot attend the game, they'll have the option to return that ticket or text it to another student. If you'd like to read more in-depth on these changes, you can go to our WYFF News 4 mobile app.